like the sun's radiance, your love like the earth's revolution, moving in its own rotation. Dad, you are a man worthy to be honored. And with that, it was three songs. Like I said, I ain't here to keep up on that, I ain't here to stand up and sing, but it's three songs that remind the kids that when you think of these songs, it's my dad. See, she had us clean. that's just the way it went.
Yeah.
And this first one, I did it one of them before, yeah. And it's just, every time I hear the song, it just makes me think about my father. But this first song,
thank you.
Let's see if y'all remember the words, but I believe he needs to hear today that God's got it all in control.
All of our other elders, ministers, deacons, my heart rejoices to have been made, to be happy in my spirit. My not God. Just my outer world, but my spirit is rejoicing.
Yes.
And I thank each of you. I thank the Lord for my church family.
Yes.
I thank the Lord for my brother, Lindsay Coffey, for being here. I thought he wasn't going to be able to come.
Yes.
At the last minute, he called and he told me that he wanted to come.
Yes.
And I thank God for him being here.
Yes.
And his companion for all of my nieces and nephews.
Oh. Doctor. Rebecca will meet him with Fletcher.
Yes, God, yes, God.
To the assistant bishop of the New York Upstate Relay, Bishop Timothy Leroy Mills. To the elegant Grace Adorn Speaker of the Hour, Madam State Elder, Dr. Jacqueline Tucker Taylor, whom I have observed over the years to be a leader of enormous leadership attributes. Before I became trial bishop in June of 2019, State Taylor, we had already chosen her to be the speaker before the General Assembly even started. And after appointment, she said, "You still want me to come?" I couldn't change what the Lord had done. Huh?
Yes, sir.
And I want to say to you, that was awesome. Even I didn't know what my name meant. I was working. I was laboring. But I didn't know I was a ruler. And hey, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. To all of my colleagues performing in the New York Upstate Diocese, to all the Reverend clergies of every rank and file, to my confidant, sweetheart, first and last lady, Deaconess Rayvonna, the Lisa Coffee Haygood. To all of you that have come from hither, thither, and yon, that are under the banner of Christ, just we're not able to display our love to you for just being here today. Words are not adequate enough to render our thanks to you. You are like others who have gone before us. You are the shoulders we are standing on today. Thank God for my mentor,
amen.
Bishop Charles Edward Campbell,
yes,
is in the house. All of my family that is here today, Haygood, we got the definition of our name. Coffee. It takes a coffee to heal a coffee.
Yes, sir.
I thank God for you,
yes,
working
sir.
To heal.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We can only give to you the tears of joy that is springing up deep in the corridors of our hearts.
Yes.
Truly, our hearts. Burn. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. do it again.